aspire to inspire before you expire. These lines are a motto of my life. I have always thought of doing something new, something unique in my musical life. As you see, this beautiful instrument, grand piano, is predominantly used in Western classical symphony, Western classical concerts. So a few years back, a thought came into my mind that why Hindustani classical raga cannot be played in this instrument? As there are many instruments, Western instruments like violin, guitar, for a sake, harmonium. Many of us don't know that harmonium is not an Indian instrument. So if Indian Hindustani classical music can be played in this instrument, then why not in piano? In Hindustani classical music, we have sitar, sarod, santoor. All these are string instruments. Piano is also a string instrument. So the best features of string instrument can be played in grand piano. So I have started my journey and developed few new techniques and started playing Hindustani classical ragas on grand piano. So a small demonstration of 10 minutes I am giving you on grand piano on rag Yaman.